chap, solid, a little bit naive perhaps, but he's a good solid chap. So we were very distressed when we started hearing word coming back that Pete Evans was furious with the band Wilson, and they were a bunch of animals, and they were disgraceful and homophobic, and where's this coming from? What have we done? And of course, what it was, he'd been at a sound check, and it's like, oh, Bob, man, you got that beer? Cheers, Bob. Oh, thanks. Oh, Bob, could you? And oh dear, got the wrong end of the stick. Eventually, it got back to him that we weren't complete monsters, and it was all right. Next time I saw him down the Labour Club, he shook me warmly by the hand and went, all right, brother. So I then came. Brotherhood, that's where it's at, and sisterhood. And whatever that relationship is that you have with your dog or your cat or your parrot, that as well, hood. This is a song about how every time I go through Zurich Airport, they steal my shit. And I haven't decided what tempo to do with that, which is really neglectful, isn't it? Big finale of the big rock show, and he doesn't even know what speed to play the thing. Took an aeroplane to Switzerland. They lost my luggage, so I had to stand in a very long line at a reinforced window to fill in a form to tell them what had gone wrong. It really is lovely in Switzerland airport. It's clean like a glass in a very smart restaurant. This is the work of some quality people. This is no airport, it's a fucking cathedral. Come on, take me to the quality people. Shake me at the quality people. I vibrate with quality people. I relate to quality people. Quality people with quality penknives, quality chocolates, quality cheese. Quality people with quality sex lives, quality powder for geezers on seas. Come on, take me to the quality people. Treat me at the quality people. I relate to quality people. I vibrate with quality people. Thank you so much for listening to us now.